So we found out that we can actually heal by using the item. There's a menu screen that you go in to use the heal. I didn't know that the first time we were running through it. Okay, what is this? What is going on here? Hey, you're healed, bruh. Your leg's back.
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Goliaths, huh? Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
Just started. You played this game?
I did that.
It's actually pretty sick.
Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Oh. Reminds me of like Devil May Cry mixed with like random stuff. So you had like, you know, the little fighter plane thingy.
50,
and you're hacking slashing. And then you're leveling up.
The year mankind's
RPG style.
History came to a sudden and abrupt end. When the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed.
Had to bust out the controller this time.
Machine-like
keyboard was a little bit hard to maneuver.
The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed
you
to
see that there's a new
the
game
invaders.
Of this that came out too? Not too long ago. I think
that
it got
is
released
why you,
not too long ago.
The Yorha forces exist. To break this stalemate once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind.
Glory.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Can you hear me? Yes. Where's the brightness? Oh, we're doing... Okay, we already made the adjustments.
Morning.
Here we go. Little bot.
9S.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
Those quick twitches.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known.
Okay. Moving out of here.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so.
To be.
Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you.
Okay.
We'd better go see what's up, man.
Oh, I can buy stuff. Oh. Melee up. Ooh. I already have this? Yes. Wow. Oh, I want to see my XP. Fishing spots? What? Okay. I don't want to spend too much. Oh, what's this?
You need to be near an access point to save your data.
Okay.
You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
Operator. Balance, aggressive. We're just gonna leave it as is until we figure out what to do. Same stuff on all of them. Can we already go to this one? Terminal. The same terminal that leads us. What? There's one on the other side. Oh, it is different. Can't access right now. Okay. Upgrade pod. Whoa. Storage. Okay. Oh my god, that's a ton of shit you can buy. What is going on?
Maintenance finished?
Yes, Commander.
You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time.
Understood.
I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some-
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that.
Understood.
Okay. Okay, so let's go back up.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
Oh, I can kick. Here we go. Gundam! Oh, we flying.
K2B, why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right. 2B, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Oh, shit. Use the barrage. Taking some damage.
Bunker to 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the Resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Panda.
Understood.
I remember
this. Good luck
this.
Down there.
Eat panda. What? Oh snap! Here we go. What do you mean can't access right now? I need it! Oh shit. Be inside. Let's check inside first. Anything? Nothing. City ruins.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Okay. Dude, this map's so big. down there. Going up. Is anything up there? Bruh. It is a long ass climb. There better be something up here. Secret item. Yo, rip. Yo, there's so many levels. What the hell? You gotta get everything, you know? You gotta check every single corner. Oh, Jesus. Hey, buddy! I didn't know we had, like, a teammate, too. It's actually kind of rigged. Oh, look at that. You float. It's right there! What the hell? There we go. Item obtained. Is there one over there too? Don't tell me there's one over there.
Hypothesis: jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Oh, we got the map. Oh, we can save too.
Resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
Oh, it's still there. There's something over there too. There's so much. Oh my god, you take fall damage. Rip. Start fishing? What?
Commencing.
Oh.
Catch lost.
What? Oh, we got some.
Report. Success.
The hell? It's like the tiniest little fish. Oh, fish from here.
Commencing fishing.
The best spot. Oh.
Report failed.
Chilling. Wait. Here we go. It's a big one. That's a big one. Got a carp.
Complete.
Okay, there's the meeting room. Oh, it's like a little town here. Nice. Should have gone here first. With ammo and stuff. Okay.
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Ah, first thing is we take all their items, bruh. Oh, come on.
Two.
Hmm?
Yes, my name is Anemone. I'm the leader of
Anemone.
The Anemone. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people... Please, feel free to ask them anything you...
Interesting.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Subquest. Oh, okay. So this is like a guild thing too we're doing here, huh? Oh, you can upgrade your stuff here too. What the hell? They currently recommend a chip setup based on your thing you want to try? Yes. Motions. Okay. Acquiring additional pods.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
Oh, we're on it's Earth, fine. Huh?
Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2B. Anyway, talk to you later.
Oh, these are the same guys we have. Okay, so I have, what do I have now? I want that one. Beast Bone combo. Overlord, Ancient Overlord. What are these combos? Okay, so two. Here's what I have right now. Oh. Way better if you just keep this, right? Thank you. Oh, we're launching. What's up?
Required to improve the network environment.
Okay.
You're going to need a rusty bolt, a small gear, and a spring. You should be able to find them on small-sized enemies. Once you have everything, please take it to the resistance leader, Anemone.
Understood.
Anemone. Is that it? All the way out there? God damn.
I know it's a bit of a pain, but good luck.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Oh, there's two locations. All right, let's go there. Oh, what's this over here? Let's go to the small one first.
Pod 042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Dude, the music is actually legit. Keep coming up here. Awesome.
To B to operator 60. Material handover complete.
Copy that. Good work.
I see the commander's as much of a slave driver as ever. It's like she was built to be as efficient and hard-assed as possible.
Oh, she's not so bad.
Are you serious?
Totally serious. The commander actually lets a lot of things slide on the side. Like, did you know that she leaves piles of clothes strewn everywhere? The cleaning team is so sick of it. Oh, and she never performs regular maintenance on herself. A lot of the hard-ass nature you mention is just for show.
How do you know all this?
I can't tell you that. Operator 60, out.
What the heck was all that about?
Whew. Oh, it's the same place I was at first stage. The first battle where I died and had to self-destruct. Oh! Yeah. Boxes open. I opened those earlier. Hurt. Okay. Ow. Oh, I bet you have to go to that switch. Oh! Went to all the way to the beginning. Oh. Wow.
That's a Yorha unit.
Body's gotta be here somewhere, right?
Analysis. Yorha Type B body confirmed. It belongs to the missing unit.
Oh, she's right here.
11B.
So this is where you landed. Pod, can you access her black box?
Negative. Unit 11B's black box has been irreparably damaged. Proposal. Unit 2B should... Any usable weapons? Fragmented data detected in memory region.
She was planning to go AWOL.
Violation of regulations detected. However, due to the death of the unit in question, corrective punishment is impossible.
I'll bring this weapon back.
bring it back. Bring it back to 16D. Okay. Well, at least we found it. It's... Hold up, hold up. Didn't even know it existed. Oh, there's something over there too. Oh, dude. There's so much. What the heck? Oh snap. Oh snap. Wait, can you jump over there? What the hell? Shortcut, but right now I can't access that. Interesting. Get that later, I guess. Going the wrong way. Cool.